Joining us is the Petroleum Minister, Mr. Pradhan. Sir, the major takeaway for you from Budget 2021.
This is a very progressive and pro-people budget. There are a lot of continuities there. When we started in 2014, whatever program, whatever policy, whatever direction our government has taken in last 5 years, this is a continuity of that. This budget is a big leap forward on that direction. This budget is for rural India, this budget is for youth, this budget is for women, this budget is the poorest of the poor, like SC, ST and OBC people, and this budget is for middle class.
But sir, there are concerns over fiscal consolidation path that the government wishes to tread now.
No, I think what statistics Honorable Finance Minister has given to the August House, I think this is very much in line with the fiscal consolidation, fiscal discipline. This country is bound to grow in a bigger way.
The major takeaway for your ministry?
This is a very pro-people, positive budget. Lot of economic activities will be multifold after this budget.